And today we're doing an audio jack repair on a MacBook Pro logic board. This is the audio jack. This is what it looks like. This was pulled from a donor board. We're just going to replace this. First thing you want to do is tape up your board with Kapton tape. Got this color tape right here. You want to tape this plastic area to make sure it doesn't get melted when you're heating this up. This FPC connector and this right here. This may melt a little bit, but that's no big deal. All right, so just go ahead and wrap that up. Right, so now we're going to put flux down across this board area. So now that I've put flux down there, I'm gonna turn on my hot air gun. Have it at 390. Just gonna wait for this to heat up. So now we're just gonna basically heat up the board right above this. You can kind of tell when it gets time to pull the port off or the audio jack off. Once all these little areas right here, they'll kind of turn a shiny molten silver. And it takes a while for the board to heat all the way through. Starting to get there. Try to go ahead and pull this off now.
Jim, can you look at the sticky real quick and just tell me how much you were supposed to charge today?
Flux.
Just want to say that we're trying to charge $200 for all three, but just these two are 155. I really doubt we can charge $50 for that.
Starting to come out.
Yeah, 173.
flux here on the back. So now what we're going to do is go back through and clean all these holes out. And I'm going to show you another video on how to replace those or replace the new port back in. If you have any questions, just comment below.